the Marquis de Lafayette.
Beef ragout, cheese souffle, pie and pudding
on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
Put it all in perfect taste that you can bear.
Come on and lift your glass, you've won your own free pass to be our guest.
If you're stressed, it's fine dining we suggest.
Be our guest.
This is my laboratory. I need your help to create my three new experiments. Agent Bleakley had memorized secret formulas before papers were destroyed, so I would have been able to recreate them by myself, but the Dunderhead has forgotten the order of the genetic ingredients, and that's where you come in. You help me fix big mistake, yes?
Sniping's a good job, mate. Challenging work, out of doors. I guarantee you'll not go hungry, because at the end of the day, long as there's two people left on the planet, someone is going to want someone dead.
Incoming! Incoming!
Not looking so sad. Hundreds of experiments left on the loose, wreaking havoc on my life. Make friends with those.
But little did they know, when they touched down that day, they landed in the no parking zone.
Hey, Uncle Thomas! Can me and my friends play in your lab?
No, no, no. Too risky.
Too late!
Charge!
Cho-Cho? Charity? Oh, shucks, not again. This is the first time we've attacked you.
Our Grand Union flag looks just like the British flag.
You're wanting to make friends with a plant? Well, it's very compassionate. Also silly. No, impossible to activate without causing extreme destruction. Of course, it's fun for me, but for planet's sake, I'm putting away permanent.
No can do, mister! Need to find a better spot!
Gunman, Dad. I'm an assassin. What a difference being one has a job and the other's mental sickness.
I'll be honest with you. My parents do not care for it. I think his mate saw me.
Sniper! Yes, yes, it is.
Napoleon!
All hail to me!
Bruno was dead. It was too crowded where he was. So he decided to move to an even more remote frontier.
Two men wishing to fly, now trapped in a future of canceled flights, cramped seating, and airline food. Next time you travel, make sure you don't stop in the no parking zone.
I didn't teach him that.
Place that idiot scientist under arrest.
I prefer to be called Evil Genius.
You know, has a lot of feelings. Blokes were bludgeoning their wife to death with a golf trophy. Professionals have standards. Be polite. Be efficient. Have a plan to kill everyone you meet.
Dad.
Pop mum on her phone.